The 3D text within Final Cut Pro has the ability to adjust and modify materials. Right now, we're going to show you a breakdown of everything you can adjust and how.
First, select the 3D title in the timeline and position your playhead over it so that the title is visible. Then, navigate to the top right. If your inspector isn't showing, toggle this icon and select the Text Properties tab. Now, scroll down to 3D text. One way to change the material is to click on the preset thumbnail and choose a material from the list. Every material has a thumbnail, so we can preview what our text will look like.
That's what I'm talking about.
For even more options, click on the Substance pop-up menu and choose a category. We'll select Fabric. Click on the Type pop-up menu and choose the type of fabric, like denim. Then, adjust the other settings as needed. We'll go into how to adjust these advanced settings in more detail in another video linked below.
Let's go to the next step.
Once you make modifications to a material, you can give it a name. Double-click the name of the material beneath the preview thumbnail. Type the new name and press Return to confirm the change. You can also save a modified 3D text material for later use. Simply click on the preview thumbnail and choose Save Material in the pop-up menu. It'll give you the option to name the saved material, then hit Save. Now, when you open the Material menu, the saved preset will appear in alphabetical order at the bottom of the menu. If you ever want to revert to a preset's original settings, simply click on the preview thumbnail and choose a different preset. You can then reapply the preset and the settings will be reset.
Another topic that can go on and on and on is modifying materials for your text in Final Cut Pro, but we gotta draw a line somewhere, and there it is. Till next time.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
And that was our latest episode of Final Cut Pro Tutorials. Hopefully you enjoyed them, and we can't wait to see you next time. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, share, anything you can do to spread the word.